is the big round gong at 600 metres. Wind's just picking up now. You might just be able to see a white dot just in there. See that white dot? That's at 800 metres. And that's the second gong. Here comes the boys, ready to open fire. First shot of the day.
Just fell in the barrel. Sweet.
Nice. Clean through the middle of the target.
Well, this is that factory stuff which I've never ever put down a range before. Right, same again, right hand target. Ready?
Yeah. Right hand target, left hand side. So exactly the same elevation. Almost, that's probably just a few inches right of the second to last shot.
Yeah.
So 600 metres should be roughly 4 for this factory ammo.
4? Is that all?
Mils, which is times 4 for MOA.
Ah, 16.
16. Right.
Right on the right hand side of the drum. And about an inch and a bit low.
Same elevation as the last one.
Yeah, exactly. And just right on the right hand side of the drum.
Just pick it up through this.
Hey?
Yeah. Righto, Josh.
Just pick it up.
600 metres.
Hold up. Oh, I see it.
You ready?
No.
Give me the clear to fire.
Yeah, the big gonger.
Yeah.
When you are.
Okay.
You hit it. Kinda.
Top left?
Yeah.
I think you could hear it.
I couldn't.
No?
I didn't hear it. Please though. Yeah, you hit it top left.
Try another one, eh?
Okay. Those factories.
Yep.
Factory what? Core locked.
Winchester core lock.
Remington core lock?
No, Winchester, I think. It's not core lock, but sorry, just soft point. Okay.
Yeah, so you're high, you're about 8 inches high.
Yeah, ready? That sounds right. Because I said I needed to come down two, didn't I? So that'd put me about spot on. Because of the elevation up quite high here.
Ready when you are.
Get behind the spotting scope.
That's a fucking good target, man. And we'll have a watch. Which one are you going for, mate?
I'll go for the right one.
Should have brought that bloody pen to blank out the shot.
What's he aiming for?
Awful lot of heat shimmer here. This is an 800 metre shot across
when
the gully.
When you are, mate.
Okay.
And there's the hit. A little bit too much hold on the wind. That was just the right height. Maybe half a mil to the right.
About 2 inches down, 2 inches right.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty good though.
Pretty good shot.
Okay. 7.8 dialed this time. Going for the wind though.
Typical. Loaded up and the wind turns up.
There's no wind at the target. No.
What are you looking at? 800?
800 metres. Perfect. Perfect time. Shooter ready. Tom, you ready?
Ready.
But just underneath.
Are you going to put this video on the long range section, Batson?
I don't know. Everyone's going to hear you ask that question though if I do.
You don't want to put up a video up of you missing, do you?
Oh, it's the realities of shooting at long range.
Done.
Shooter ready.
Oh, Josh is ready.
Spotter ready.
Good. Even lower. Good line, but even lower.
I saw the bullet fly, I didn't see where it hit.
Yeah, it went low.
Third shot.
Yeah, this barrel's getting hotter, it's going to drop lower. Maybe. Spotter ready.
Shooter ready.
Spotter ready.
Oh, just left. Yeah, you moved the target from the dirt.
Okay, this time then, if the groups are any fucking good.
Perfect line.
Shot number 15 of the day. Okay.
How hot's your barrel?
No, it's cooled right down from the other one, so it's only 4 shots hot. Shooter ready.
Ready.
Holding half a mil right for the wind.
High. Very top of the dirt on the bank, just below the grass, and it went right. There was no wind on that shot though, I don't reckon. Bugger all anyway.
Fuck, I'll just keep heating the barrel up.
That was, yeah.
Not too bad. Another shot. Okay, shooter ready. I'm gonna hit this fucking thing.
You should have while we were down there. Yeah, ready.
Ready. That went up high again, up into the scrub.
Nah, it's grouping like a son of a bitch.
Okay,
this is achieving nothing.
Trail cam ready.
Oh my god.
Don't forget to hold for that wind. You can just see, just in the right of picture, the wind ribbon. Just tickling away. Just over there. Winds look good on target, mate.
Wind's dying out.
Hit dead's fucking centre. 800 metre shot. There you have it. 270 WISM. And there is the gun in question.
And the shooter.
And the shooter. Very important. Proud shooter. 800 metre shot. Dead, bloody mate. Good.
He's dead. Tar is dead.
Dead tar all day long.